Great leaders come in the same mold. Determined, focused, and with a clear vision. For them, making life better for the people is a task that must be accomplished. In most cases, that means building from the scratch. They construct, empower, and secure, working on every sector. Precisely what Ibrahim Gaydam is doing in Yobe State. His strategy? Prudence. A commitment to make the biggest impact using lean resources. A firm resolve to develop Yobe no matter the challenges. Ibrahim Gaydam, governance redefined. Yobe, the pride of the Sahel.